Maybe we can go to the bus station first.
Patricia Moon works as a New York public defender during the day, but this weekend, she is a team leader working to defend the homeless from the elements. Moon and her team are volunteers of the 6th annual Don't Walk By Outreach. Local nonprofit organizations like the Bowery Mission enlist volunteers like Patricia and her crew to help get the homeless off the streets. Their approach is as direct as the campaign's mission statement.
It's really about being able to talk to people and see what they need and what they're looking for, and if they want shelter, or if they want food, or if they want clothing. But if there's
something, the team starts the day with training and orientation at a church. Then they hit the streets, stopping by a bus station.
It's through the New York Rescue Mission and the Bowery Mission. So it's a church on 120th Street, and people can go and just have a meal. And then
team members talk to several people, inviting a number of them back to the church. Six of them accepted.
Now, once someone accepts an invitation from the street canvassing team, they're brought back here to the host church, where they are fed a hot meal and also given some basic medical attention.
That includes basic dental and eye care, also from volunteers, like Jose Chen, an optometrist who offered his services here after having done similar outreaches overseas.
We have gone to Peru to help the people there with eye exams, people who can't afford it. So we wanted to do something closer to home.
Across the country, in a winter that's brought record cold to some areas, homeless organizations have intensified their outreach. In Philadelphia, homeless shelters ask the public to help find people living on the streets. Back here in New York, while everyone here got a hot meal.
Over at the resource table, we will be able to give you a bed for the night. We do not want anybody going back out onto the street.
Not all of those who came to eat stayed off the streets for the night. But for Moon and her team, it was a success for a personal goal.
This is a great way to show love to people. And, you know, that sounds kind of cliched, but it's very much like, I'm here for you, and talk to me and let me see, you know, what we can do for you.
Over the past month, these volunteers helped feed close to 600 homeless people in New York and offered them all a chance to get off the streets and out of the cold, at least for a while. Juan Carlos Molina, Al Jazeera, New York.